fuck? Shit. A nightmare? Always has that smoke. 9 o'clock? It's not morning yet. I'll sue your ass. Do I go to the window? God, I wanna fucking scream. What the fuck? Red, what's going on? Tell me. Poor guy. Looks terrified. Computer, tell me what's up. Handle the bat. Okay. It fucking starts again. Wait, but I want to go into the computer. Today's word? Metaphysics is the finding of bad reason for what we believe upon instinct. But to find these reasons is no less than instinct. By Bradley. Okay, that's a bit of a weird one. What carnivorous plant do we have this time? Darlingtonia, Californica. Okay. Can I look out the window now? Nope. Back to the computer? Can I leave? I can't. Should I call the phone? How am I supposed to know if the phone rings? Hey. You feel like growing super huge and fucking with the construction downstairs? What is the camera? God damn. This is so annoying, I can't take it. Wanna go for a drive? If he actually takes that turtle for a drive, I will be impressed. Oh, working so damn hard every damn morning. It's like one disaster after another for us. Those are some pretty big assumptions, dude. Construction crew has gone to lunch. The bat. Placebo. I'm getting sick of this shit. Is that supposed to be like a not actual smoking brand and he's trying to quit smoking? Or I don't know. I don't know what that's supposed to represent. Anyway, and it fucking starts again. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Yeah, I can see that getting very annoying. It's really weird that they're doing construction, like, I don't know, this early in the morning? Maybe it's not. At the last moment in intrusion, an old witch, a wink. Oil fries, nobody's there. Just Joan the slut. Mom, dad, yourself. A stick, a log, a stone, dead. Made a slave by the bad guy. It's gotta be you or me. Who's missing? Old Mother Twitchit likes kisses. She turns over her long tail and with one eye stares. Give her a kiss on her cute little mouth, as thanks, she'll share her tale. Old Mother Twitchit, who is it? And number 3, there was a crazy family riding a crazy horse, running like crazy. Where did they get to? And number 4, some brothers picked up a corpse and buried it in a stone grave. Who killed it and ate the kid? Wow, that jumped up. Immediately. The hell is this? The bat's address. A guessing game? What the fuck is this about? I don't know, but what's today's word? Today's word? Provide first to the man who does not take. If you want something, try getting on the person's good side. Yeah, that would work pretty well. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Fucking seriously. Shit. So does that mail actually mean something? This kind of thing pisses me off. Okay, fine. So I have to play a game, huh? One card of the regular. Here you go. Placebo, right? Yep. You know, my husband used to smoke these. Your husband, huh? He used to smoke these. So you mean he's... Yeah. My husband kicked the bucket years ago. And by now he's probably smoking placebo. Up in heaven or wherever. If they sell them there. Oh, they sell them there. These have been around forever. Boxes changed though. My memories of my husband have been fading, which is sad. Yeah, I guess so. Okay, I'm going home. The construction should be done for today by now. But like, I hate playing games. Fuck. Why the hell do I have to do this? Hold on. Maybe Erica could. Yeah, she'd be better at this than I would. Are you sure you should be relying on her like that? There's nobody here. It's impossible to chill with all that when it's all noisy like this. How do you feel, Red? How do you feel about all this? Awesome. Looks like that construction work is finally finished today. Send her a message, I guess. So you mean like a hacker? Hey, you get this? This guessing game thing. Are you even awake? Okay, brother. I'm gonna go to sleep too. Getting woken up like this every goddamn morning. We need us a fucking break, you know? Sleepy. Sweet dreams. I think it said it was like 2:20? It's like pretty early to go to sleep. Now it's midnight. It's already night. It's been a while since I slept like that. You're up too, huh? Morning, sleepyhead. sweet looking. Maybe if I get this quiz right, I'll win a trip to Hawaii. Fuck this. I need food. Well, let's go get food then. Maybe it's really the only place open. At the last moment, an intrusion. Excuse me? What does that mean? The fuck if I know. Is it about someone's personality? Like, someone who's intrusive? Like, someone who intrudes at the last moment. So you've been listening, huh? No, it's not about someone's personality. I guess. It's like this. The last moment, an intrusion. An old witch, a wink, oil fries. Nobody's there. Only Joan the slut, dad, mom, herself. A stick, a log, a stone. Dead. Made a slave by the guy, by the bad guy. It's gotta be you or me. I've heard that one somewhere before. What? Seriously? I know. It's from Mother Goose. What do you mean? Old word games. In English. Some of those words come from these games. Okay then, can you figure this out? It's a riddle. The question for this one is, who's missing? The blind man. Really? Definitely. The blind man is missing. You're a genius. I like to do what I can. I'm going home. Also, I think I've given him a slightly different voice every single time. Oh well. That's just how he is. He keeps changing his voice. Blind man. What does this mean? What is the bat trying to do? I still have no idea. There's one thing I know for sure. So my nerves are totally on end. And I want to pluck feathers from that bat, or chicken, or whatever his name is, asshole. And that those feelings are growing by the day. Probably gonna get a whole lot of nothing. Today, those goddamn... Oh, okay. Yep, they're finishing that construction. You really did great dealing with all that noise. You just keep on keeping on, Red. New virus, Festa. If you receive an email titled Festa, please do not open it. If opened, Easter.exe will be activated, wiping everything from your hard disk. Your hard drive? Please share this text with as many people as possible. This is a new self-propagating virus. According to AOR, it is not only very dangerous, but there is currently no way to deal with it. Okay. If you get them all figured out, I'll tell you a fairy tale. After this, I'll answer your first question about what I'm trying to do and who I am. A fairy tale? What a fucking dickhead. Oh, that reminds me of the fairy tale that Sumio told, oh god, what's his name? Tetsu? Let's hook up and win that trip to Hawaii. Oh boy. Today's word? Remnants from the eye of the demon. Even the most thorough searcher sometimes overlooks things. The noise is finally gone. Looks like the construction is finally finished. So you think, but it's probably gonna come back tomorrow or something. Erica called me right away, and we met up in the park at my building. She bought a Mother Goose book. We put the book and the mail from the bat together and started looking for the answers to his little game. Without titles, it was hard to search them out, but this is what the first one is based on. Hinks, Minx, the old witch winks. The fat begins to fry. There's nobody home but Jumping Joanne, father, mother, and I. Stick, stock, stone, dead. Blind man can't see. Every knave will have a slave. You or I must be he. What a fucking poem. So here's a riddle. The last moment an intrusion, an old witch winks. An old witch, a wink, old fries, oil fries. Nobody's there, just Joanne the slut, and dad, mom, herself. A stick, a log, stone, dead. Right. Even that bartender knew this rhyme. That dude's surprising. Maybe he really likes Mother Goose. Maybe he does. I wonder. He does seem a bit weird. So next is this one. Old Mother Twitchit likes kisses. She turns over her long tail and with one eye stares. Give her a kiss on her little cute little mouth as thanks. She'll share her tale. I've heard that before. Really? Old Mother Twitchit, right? Yeah. Hold on. Oh, I'm waiting. Okay, so Old Mother Twitchit was here it is. It's from this poem, look. Who is Old Mother Twitchit? I see. What is it? The direct translation of the original poem says this. Old Mother Twitchit has one eye. Each time she turns her long tail over and jumps a spot. She leaves part of her tail behind. The hell does that mean? The poem itself is a riddle. A riddle, huh? Listen. One eye leaves its tail behind. Therefore, Old Mother Twitchit is... Huh? A needle and a thread. A needle and a thread. So what about the question? I don't know. But it looks like it means that a needle kisses thread. The fuck kind of kiss is that? Let's leave that for now. Answer for number two is needle and thread. What's next? Here's the third one. Crazy family. There's gotta be a poem about a crazy family with the crazy horse. Another fucked up poem. Oh, whatever. It must be this. Which one? It's a bit long. There was a crooked man who had a crooked wife. They lived in a crooked town and had three crooked children. They were all crooked. A crooked father, a crooked mother, and three crooked children. They all got on a crooked horse and rode a crooked path. They rode day and night, and without fail, without anyone falling off, they continued to ride the crooked path. They arrived at the gates of hell. Old Nick was happy to see them. He welcomed them inside, but sadly, they were too loud, so Nick threw them out. That sounds right. So where did the crazy family end up? Hell. Well, that's the answer. Nice work. Yeah, I'm awesome. Anyways, for the final problem. About eating children? Was it Hansel and Gretel? Although that's a fairy tale. Oh, and yeah, Brothers and a Stone Grave, my bad. Is this it? I'm not 100% sure. Show me. Alright, here it goes. The poem says, "My mother, she killed me. My father, he ate me. My brothers gathered my bones from under the table and buried me beneath a large cold gravestone." That must be it. Okay, now we're getting the hang of it. So who killed and ate that kid? The mother and father. So, the parents. Right. Awesome. Wow, we got all four. Let's try lining the answers up. The blind man, needle and thread, hell, parents. I have no idea what that means. Me neither. I wonder if this really means something. What is he trying to say? The bat. Is it really worth chasing after him? I don't know. But I feel like it is. A gut feeling? Something like that. But after all this work, what if it's just some creepy loser messing around? Don't even say that. They don't seem to mean... Oh. Let me try that again. They don't seem to mean anything, these answers. There must be something. There's meaning in there somewhere. Do you really think so? Yeah. You think it's got something to do with Kamui? Maybe. Why? I think so. You think so? Look, the way you say that, can you not do that? construction is finished. There's nothing else. What? There's nothing going on. Huh? The politician's outside. I can't hear the microphone. A dream? Seriously? He was dreaming about noise. A nightmare. Huh? The construction had finished, but I woke up too early. Ugh, that's frustrating. What the fuck are you smiling at? Oh, you're just happy there's no noise. You leave Red alone. What? A princess and three boys, only their memories. The clouds are dirtied black, and the village died out. Then, a nightmare-eating chimera disappears along with the wind. Okay, that's weird. And everybody wants reports. You're the one who said not to call you anymore. It could be a trap. It could totally be a trap. Just do it anyways. Hello? It's me. I saw your mail. Oh, thanks. What's it about? I just thought of this, but hold on. Let me find some place to talk. Hello? I can hear you. Maybe the whole poems themselves have more meaning than just the answers. The whole poems. Basically, the poems themselves are what contain some sort of message. But don't you think that the bat is just some weirdo who's into riddles? Wow, I'm really moved to tears. By the way, I've got something to report myself. Did the bat say something? I got another email. Sent an answer and I got a new one. It's about the fairy tale he mentioned before. I'd like to read it. If you can make it out this afternoon, I'll be in the park. See you later. The park. It's turning into my special meeting place with Erica. That's a weird way to put that. Sounds like a really Japanese way to put that. Princess and three boys. The date on this is weird. The date? Look. It says August 2nd, 1979. The time doesn't make any sense either. Oh yeah. That's 20 years ago. There's something there, but... what the hell? Some incident? An incident from 20 years ago? Maybe. So I guess there is a meaning to it. This fairy tale. The clouds are dirtied black. Village that out. Try to remember something, Erica. Hold on. I think I've... really? Just shut up for a second. Alright, fine. I'll be quiet, princess. I'm gonna have a smoke. What? Pollution. Yeah, that's it. The village disappeared. What are you talking about? 20 years ago, there was a village called Mikumo. It got all messed up from pollution. The village disappeared. And then... a girl was killed too. That's it. It has to be. That's gotta be it, Erica. This fairy tale is about that village. Yeah, it has to be. Nice work. I knew you had it in you. Sorry. For what? We used to work together like this a lot. Yeah, back in the day. Never mind. We don't have time to reminisce. We have to check out Mikumo. Let's split the work. I'm going back to the office. Okay. Contact me if anything comes up. Yeah, I'm coming. Hello? It's me. You got something? I found an old man from Mikumo 77. An old man? Didn't everyone from Mikumo die off? This guy survived. I found one of the few survivors. I'll make an appointment with him. I'll go see him tomorrow. Hold on. You should just go see him without making an appointment. Why? Because I doubt it's gonna be a happy, fun story. You're right. He's old, so you better go see him before he keels over and dies. What a dick. It's the truth. If he's old, he might not make it. Totally forgot to read today's word. Today's word? Pick up your axe and jump into the abyss. Just as an axe is useless underwater, outside of the appropriate situation, even useful tools can be a burden. Pick up your axe and jump into the abyss. That sounds familiar. I know this is heading somewhere, but somehow, I feel like something's off. I got a bad feeling. That was a good sleep. Today's word? The cautious remains unscathed. Be careful and you won't make mistakes. Careful, huh? Even when careful, you can still get lost. Like if your map is wrong. Okay, then. I think that was it. Fucking asshole. Maybe I'll just ask the bat directly. I don't know if that's such a good idea. Another damn fairy tale. A demon marked a girl with a seal that would bring disaster. The people were all baffled by it. Some boys surrounded the girl to protect her, but the people had turned into a violent mob and took her away. The innocent girl had her feathers plucked and was sacrificed. Fight off an alien invasion? Okay. Number 3, the crazy family? Maybe. News update? Oh wow, this all happened way before the Yukimura mansion blew up. The Yukimura mansion, huh? Fuck is going on? Well, they kinda caused this. Or at least for that village. Wait a second. At least tell me what the hell happened. Can't say shit. Just go back home for now. I don't have time to waste with hacks. Hold up. In that case, I want to say something. Next time. We're on emergency call right now. You hear the sirens, right? But... anyway, keep out of this shit. Hey, wait. Fuck, what the hell is going on? I guess in those 12 days, a bunch of stuff, or like the main game stuff happened. Talking about the Mikimo bomber. Or Yukimura bomber, my bad. Can't get a hold of the team. Oh, I can't get a hold of them. I know. I think the bat is suspicious too. Today's word, the drunker, the safer. Drunkards rarely get hurt, and those who stop giving a shit sometimes tend to avoid making mistakes. Well, this is a lot different. This is totally different from the previous ones. Also, it's kind of weird that it says 12 days later, but it's still kind of like, hey, this stuff is still happening. Cause I'm sure the whole Yukimura incident happened like somewhere in between a week or something. Shit, if this ends up being pointless, I'm gonna lose my shit. Narcotic substance. A violent obsession. Of course it did. getting revenge 20 years after the fact. How about no? Oh, I can't even. Ooh, letters are going away. Okay. Well, I fucked up. What? Fireworks, huh? Do you get more of a mansion? Now the explosions start. Maybe they're trying to set it up like some sort of festival. Criminals sure do love blowing shit up real good. Why is that? Who the fuck? Yeah, because no one ever calls you. It's me. Oh, hey, Kusabi, right? I heard from Morikawa. That's good. There's something regarding Mikimo 77 that I just have to talk to you about. Okay. But wait. I can't give out any info right now. Listen, Yukimura is fine. Other than that, I can't say shit for now. Who is the bomber? We're looking into it. There should be two men left who were originally from Mikimo. It may have been them. I see. Do you have some kind of lead? No. But try checking that place out. Mikimo. Of course, I won't. That's all for now. I'm hanging up. So, Yukimura is okay. Something is definitely going on. Shit, I'm all out of leaves. What the hell do I do now? You go back on the computer and... message... Inohana? Red, lend me your wisdom. You're not just living in elegance, right? I mean, you can't understand me anyways, but still. Ah, yeah, the old guy. Yami Kumo. That just sounds like Yukimo, but rearranged. All his apartment is.
Oh, pardon me, I'm not in the best of health.
I see. Go ahead and lie down, don't mind me.
So, what do you need?
There were three kids in Mikimo, right?
Oh, the kids. Yeah, they were there.
I want to know what happened to those kids.
You got any smokes?
Yeah, here you go. Please, tell me what you know.
Hey!
What is it?
That's good, these are some good smokes.
That's, wonderful.
But, there was some terrible stuff.
You mean what happened 20 years ago?
Those kids had grown up together. They were really close. Always getting into mischief together.
And?
Oh, while I was sleeping, they shaved my beard off. Like, really cleanly and nicely.
Ah, wait. That was my grandkids. Ah, come on, man.
Ah, yeah. Those three kids had a leader, born into a poor factory worker's family. What was the name again? Really clever kid.
Is that the princess?
The one with one arm. Ah, yeah, it was a boy named Fuyuki. He didn't talk much, but he was a smart kid.
So that's the first guy.
There was another selfish little boy named Kiseki, too.
So that's the second guy. And? What happened?
What happened? Well, some really bad stuff. They ganged up on the kids, did some horrible stuff to them.
What did they do?
First kid, they gouged his eyes out. Then they sewed his eyes shut with a needle and thread.
Ah, now I can see why it pertains to this, thing, the fairy tales.
Another one had his mouth shut, filled with oil and sewn shut. The last one had his ears stabbed out with a stick, and had his eardrums crushed. See no evil, speak no evil, hear no evil.
Seriously? So that's the...
That's what happened to them.
So who is see no evil, who is speak no evil, who is hear no evil? As far as who was which, that's all lost in the fog of my memory. So then the bat is... I mean, he could be either of them. Well, maybe not. The one that had his mouth sewn shut with burning oil probably didn't live. Oh, holy shit. I just thought about it. I think the character you see at the end of this chapter in the main story had his mouth sewn shut. Oh, shit. There you go. Now it's coming together. At least you take care of your turtle, man. Oh hey, everything's back to normal. You're a wizard. Alright. Way to kick the fucking hornet's nest. Finally, what's today's word? The eagle does not catch flies. Even if an eagle is starving to death, it won't reduce itself to eating garbage. Well, good for that eagle. Actually, I don't think it has a choice. I don't think you can catch a bug and eat it like you could, like a mouse or something. It's been a while. I guess it has. By the way, whatever happened with those riddles you were talking about? Oh yeah, I finally worked them all out. Then I went on a little trip. I knew it! So you want a trip after all? Thanks to you. In that case, how about a drink? I guess I have no choice. Fix yourself one of whatever you like. That was it? That was the entire scene? Okay.
It really didn't need that, but okay. Bartender got me absolutely shit-faced last night. Whatever, it's fine every once in a while. Oh, nothing from Inohana. Nakamura Mansion. Oh, that's gonna be so sad. Was a deaf mute, so he had his eardrums popped and his mouth sewn shut. So was the girl just not involved in that? I mean, was the girl not part of the see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil? Oh, well, never mind. Should have just read more. Not the bat, my name is Seki. This is probably just pretty disappointing for you. Apparently you're quite a good spectator. Okay. Do you like parade fireworks? So whoever the bat was, previously, just used his email, I think. I just thought he was a bat, but it turned out that I happened to have been talking to Hiseki all along. But why was he able to write mails, even though he was blind? I don't know. Braille computer? I mean, a Braille typewriter. And then just have someone else read it out to you. One carton of the regular. Placebo, right? It's hot again today. Do you have good eyesight? Not especially. I can just make out the 88 on the big sign over there. That's actually Ba from Bath. Oh. I guess I didn't notice. It's not a problem of noticing. What do you do when you watch TV and stuff? I turn the volume way up so I can see properly.
Wait a second. Sound. Did he not realize that somebody could just, you know, tell him what the message said? Oh, okay. I've read all the mail. That's it for this one. So, if this is the case, I'm pretty soon should have that scene where, or at least mail regarding the big explosion. And then maybe the other explosion. I forget if that was an actual thing that happened. This game is so weird sometimes. She wants me to go check up on him? Okay. Let's read the mail first. Today's word? Turn your hand up, the clouds. Turn it down, the rain. Human nature easily changes, like turning your hand over, and is unreliable, like the changing of clouds and rain. Some really fishy shit going down. Wait, he's in his apartment, not in the hospital? Doesn't sound like it's a good thing. Hope the old dude's okay.
Whoa.
You have any relatives close by?
I've been living here on my own for years now. But the old lady next door takes good care of me. So I do okay.
Really?
And by the way, you're... it's you.
Do you really remember me?
Fuyuki. Good to see you, boy.
It's Morishima. I'm Fuyuki's friend.
I see.
Yeah. I don't know the name of one more, too. Hiseki? No, wait. Hiseki.
Ah, yes.
And the girl.
Riru.
Riru. That's her name.
Yeah. A relative of the Yukimura family.
The Yukimura family? I see. So this Riru girl was sacrificed by the crazy mob because of her ties to the Yukimura family.
You didn't know that?
No, sorry, it's the first I've heard of it. The fourth poem. Eaten by their parents. So that's what that meant.
And one more.
Huh?
The deaf one. I remembered.
What are you talking about? Deaf one, that was Riru, wasn't it?
Hiseki, have you forgotten?
What?
Your boss, right?
Who is? Come on, buddy, old man. Still too early to die just yet.
I can't believe you've forgotten. I guess you must. You must have gone soft in the head, too.
Fuck are you talking about? My boss? Was there one more person?
Yes.
The fuck? This man.
Oh. Sumio.
Probably. Today's word. Rain stopping at night means rain. Rain that stops falling during the night will rarely last long. What? I mean, do you mean the stopping will rarely last long? Alright. Nepenthes Raflesiana. Oh, that's a mouthful. It's already August. Should be hotter. Shit, I totally forgot about whittling that wood. I should probably play with you too. What should we do? Hmm? Sorry, Red. I'll give you some shrimp later. Hello? It's me. Erica? Did something happen? It looks like the embargo will be lifted any time now. Embargo, huh? If this were an embargo on Israel, I bet it would have been lifted years ago. Why do you always have to screw around like that? I'm not screwing around. This is just how I was written, that's all. That's pretty meta. The weather hasn't been this nice in a long time, right? The weather's been pretty ugly recently, you know? Why don't we go fishing? Are you asking me out to go fishing? I'm hanging up now. Okay, bye. Well, he certainly knows how to get rid of them. Eleven dead in Snow Tower terrorist bombing. Right, this... Wait, what? Oh, this happened yesterday, isn't it? I guess I'll get going then. Hi. If you're looking for Tetsu, he's not here. Actually, today I'm here to see you. Me? I want you to tell me a fairy tale. Go ask your mommy. My mommy isn't here, and that blind kid is dead, so... It's a long story. But if you don't mind... Long story sounds nice. Don't blame me if you fall asleep partway through. Mikimo 77 bombed. I'm gonna look at that Daily Mail first before I do anything. Today's word? Friendship is a plant that needs watering often. To have friendship continue indefinitely, you need to meet often and provide love often. Thank you, Daily Mail. I can always count on you. Got him big again. How about it? We should go fishing together. Or maybe just sunbathing, I guess. Guess I'll just write it all up at once. Sumi answered almost all of the questions I had. All off the record, of course. I just showed him the 4 mails I received from his Seki. Okay. Photochemical smog. Okay. Early maturing Riru. I believe she was a witch. Well then. And his ears stabbed out. Demon, Jesus Christ. I think you mentioned that in chapter 1. Yeah, I think he did mention something about lip reading. Okay. Faked all of his physical tests at the Central Police Academy. Special radios and cell phones created by Hiseki to avoid being found out. Jesus. They played the really long con. So it wasn't just two boys? That's where I first fucked up. Yes it is. Well, this gives a lot more motivation to what Sumio did. This is a really long one. Alright, time for the next one.